What's going on YouTube? We are about to go to the grocery store right now, me and Silas, and then I've got to get gas in a gas can to fill up for my other car. So right now we're just going to do that. I worked the last like 2 days, so I've not been home and I need to get food. It's about like 1:30 right now. So I'm gonna try to get back around like 3 so I can cook my food. I also think I'm going to try and cook chicken in the crock pot and try that out to see like how I like it. Obviously I know I'll like it. It looks really good. So I'm going to be trying that. Don't know how I'm gonna be doing it yet or what I'm putting in there. So probably make that tomorrow maybe or Sunday. I don't know yet. Goodness. Okay, so we're heading out right now. Finally not raining and crappy outside. This tablet's so loud. I like these. Okay guys, I'll be back with you in just a minute. All right YouTube, so we are on our way. Bubble. He's over there fake laughing. So we're headed to the grocery store right now. I just have to grab some stuff. Chicken, beef, all that good stuff. I'm out of all proteins. Sorry guys, that beeping's just my seatbelt. But so yeah, we are doing all of that right now, and then I gotta fill the gas tank up, and then I might clean my car out because you know what? It's kind of nice outside, and my car is filthy because of the freaking winter. I've just not cleaned my car out. Obviously, it's been cold, you know, so I'm not about to do that. And then there has been some nice days, but I've just been like, you know, should I just wait? Silas destroys my car, so I'm like a neat freak when it comes to my car. Like, I used to clean my car out once a week. Clean it, wash the outside of it, wash the inside of it, or clean the inside of it, like religiously every week. So now that I've had him, I'm just kind of like, oh gosh, you know, but I still do clean it. I'm not as, you know, up as I used to be with it, but that's okay. I don't know why I always do that in a southern accent. Maybe it's because I live in Tennessee. But it's just funny to me. My family back home in Chicago tells me that it sounds like I have an accent. So comment and let me know if you guys think I have any type of southern accent. Originally I'm from Illinois. I still have a bunch of family down there too. Or up there. And yeah, they tell me that they think I have a little bit of an accent. I don't hear it, but, you know, I mean, I've been here for a little while, so probably do. I don't know. Let me know if I do or not. I miss all the old music. I listen to it all the time too, especially when I'm working out. A lot of that's old music. Some's new music, but you know, it's just a lot of it's not like it used to be. It's definitely went downhill. Just sad, it sucks. But you know, whatever. What can you do, right? Till the check's clear. All right, YouTube, I'm about to pull up in there and go get this grocery shopping done. I might film a little bit while I'm in there. I'm not sure yet. Kroger's usually busy, and I just hate doing it while there's like a bunch of people in there. But I know somebody commented on one of my videos a little while ago and was like, you should do it while you're in the grocery store. And I was like, yeah, totally. But I do have, and should be my last video, should be up before this one, me going to the grocery store, and I filmed a little bit of it. So I'm getting there, I'm getting closer. So we'll see how it goes. But they look a little busy, but we'll see. I might whip it out a little bit. I'm with Silas, so I usually just like put it on him. But yeah, guys, so I'm about to be there, so I will see you guys either in there or at home, and I'll kind of just show you guys what I get. It's pretty much like the same every time. I mean, I really don't like get too much different stuff. I'm like a basic patty. I just kind of, or a basic bar, there we go. And I just kind of eat a lot of the same things, but it's just easy for me. So, but yeah, guys, I will see you guys in the next clip. What's going on, YouTube? So we are back at the house. And I just got back from the grocery store. Sorry, we're going into shitty lighting again. But I did not record when I was in there because I did not want to bring my other jacket in there just because it was like heavy and blah, blah. And that's where I was holding it at. And I didn't want to carry it either, so the whole time. So I ended up just leaving it in the car. But I'm back now. I'm actually about to like run back out and go clean my car because it desperately needs it. So I'm just going to show you guys quickly what I got. And then, yeah, so I'll just kind of skim over it for you guys. This is still in the bag just because, Laura's Beef, always get this stuff. So I know you guys have seen this in my last one. I got a bunch of chicken. This was on sale, so I was happy. So I grabbed two of them, and I'm going to be doing a crock pot thing with these. I'm going to throw them in the crock pot and try it out and see how it goes. So I got two of them, and they were on sale, so heck yeah. And then I just got the lightly or the thin cut ones because I usually put this on a skillet with some olive oil and then cook it like that. So, and I eat these when I go to work too because they're easy. They're thin. I just throw them right on the flat top, cook them. Boom, it's done. So got some of that. That should get me through a good little while. Got some bananas because we all eat them. Justin does. I do. Silas does. This is what I think I'm going to put in the crock pot with the chicken. I think I'm going to dump some of that in there. I got some sauce for Silas's pasta. I got some more sugar-free Delights creamer. Green beans because this is pretty much right now like the only green that I do eat just because it's very convenient. It's very easy to make. I just put it in boiling water, add some salt, and it's done. I mean, you can make them other ways too, but that's just like the quickest way that I do it. I do like a lot of other vegetables. I love asparagus. I just hate cooking it. It's time consuming to me sometimes, so I'll cook it sometimes, but most of the time that's my green I go to. Oatmeal because I eat this almost every day. Small thing of eggs because I usually will eat these in the morning, kind of depends. Another thing of turkey bacon, maple, of course. Oh, this is my favorite kind of bacon. Carrots, because I snack on these, and I love these. I just kind of got back on to actually eating them, and I was like, damn, I forgot about carrots. This, because me and Silas will eat this all up. Some garlic, because garlic is life. And then, of course, I got blueberries, strawberries. Silas got his little chocolate milks that he likes. He drank one in the store. Sorry, I'm not even holding the camera to it. And then I got a bunch of yogurts over here. Justin eats these ones, and then I'll eat these ones too. They're really good. And then you guys have already seen this one. These are like my favorite yogurts at the moment. If you guys have not tried them, I'm trying to get it to focus. Sorry, guys. Hold on. If you guys have not tried them, you need to try them because they're really good to me. It's not going to focus. Sorry, guys. I don't know why. There we go. Maybe if I bring it in. Okay, we'll just leave it right there. And it's really good. The macros on them are really good too. So I love these. I get the strawberry ones. I add some granola and some flaxseed to them, and they're good to go. And yeah, so that's pretty much it. That's what I got. Sorry, I'm gonna turn you guys over here. That's what I got. So this will probably get me through. I usually go to the grocery store like once a week. I'll do like a major. Kind of similar to this. Usually I'll get some more stuff, but I didn't need it. And then I may go to the store like twice a week just to grab like maybe more meats or something. Because I go through meats, you know what I mean? That's where I get a lot of my protein from. I do eat egg whites and stuff, but I've kind of gotten a little burnt out on the egg whites. I do still eat it, but it's not like, you know, a main source of protein for me. But yeah, so that's what I got at the grocery store. What's going on YouTube? So while I have the chance, I wanted to just talk a little bit about what I do every morning on stuff on like what I take and everything. I've been wanting to do this for a while. I just like kept forgetting to do it, or you know, so on and so on. So I'm just gonna tell you guys about what everything that I take in the morning, you know, and all that stuff. So okay, so as soon as I get up, what I do is I take some of my super greens, superfood greens. I'll take this, just one scoop in some water, and then mix it up, drink it down before I have anything. I usually get this at Kroger, but I recently just found it on Amazon for like, it's like a big thing of it. I think for like $24 or something like that. This goes for $30 at Kroger, but usually it's on sale and that's when I'll buy it for like $22, $23. So Kroger charges normally like for this. So I will be purchasing this on Amazon from now on, and it's bigger, so heck yeah. But your greens are, I mean, just really good for you because they're your greens. I mean, it overall helps your body. So this helps you go to the bathroom, helps just, you know, just with everything. It's just a great thing. If you have a hard time getting in your veggies too, you know, this is definitely gonna help. Next thing I'll take is my collagen, and I'll take one scoop of this in my coffee. Whenever I'm done with that, I go straight to my coffee.
I've been using
this brand. I started using it in November, so I've been using it for like a couple months now. And I do like this brand. It's by Sports Research. I have a couple of other things in here too as well from them. And I do like it. I take this overall for my my hair, my skin, my nails, for my he's showing you guys the next thing. Are you showing them? I forgot where I was at. My hair, skin, nails. Oh, and your joints. My joints at my knees been bothering me a lot.
So,
I wanted to start taking it to see if it would help at all. And then, of course, for, you know, your hair, it's never bad. So I take a half a scoop of this. I'm sorry. It says one scoop, but I just take a half scoop in my coffee. I have another brand that I will be switching to. Not that I don't like this one or anything, I do. I just, that's like another video I'm going to get into about, their products. I've been taking two of their products, so I'll get into that in another video and kind of explain that. But yeah, so this will be, I'm just finishing this off and then I'm going to switch because I didn't want to waste it. You know, I still bought it. And then after that, I will take my apple cider vinegar. I'm pretty sure everybody on YouTube takes this stuff almost. So this is just great for weight loss. It has a lot of benefits. I don't know all of them, but I know it's a lot.
Bye.
Oh, he gets that from his dad. Anyways, but yeah, so I just take one, oh, it's leaking. Oh, it does not smell good. But I just take one, or like a little spoon, and then I'll just dump it. And then I'll add some water in there and then some lemon. And then I just take it down like a shot. So this is one thing that I love taking. It doesn't taste the best, but eventually you get over that and it's not so bad. So definitely recommend that. And then just throughout the day, whenever I'm ready, I will take the Sports Research Omegas. And I will take one of these a day. And obviously these are just good for brain health and just good all around. So this is a brand that I take. I do really like them. I will continue to buy these ones from them. So yes. And then next I take, it's also from Sports Research, and I'll leave that, but you're going to knock it down. Is the vitamin D. Vitamin D3. I take this. It's to help immune.
Hi, G.
Okay. It's to help immune.
Oh.
Yeah, you got a blue tongue. It's to help with like immune boosters, to boost your immune system and bone health, which my immune system, I've already talked a little bit about that. I can use all the help I can get. Watch out, boo-boo. And then
Mommy.
The next one that I take is to
Mommy, no.
Ow! Is turmeric. Oh, and apple cider vinegar. Also, my mom puts that in her hair. It makes it really shiny, and I've done it before too, and it works really well. So you can also use it for that as well. But I use turmeric. This is the brand that I use right now. I will probably be switching brands maybe. I don't know. I'll get into that with the other video. But this stuff helps for inflammation and a lot of other things. Turmeric has been helping my knee pain. I've had knee pain, and I don't know if it's from, like, squatting. I started working my legs out 3 times a week, and I know you guys, I've told you guys that. And I don't know if it just started bothering my knee. Maybe my knee couldn't handle it, but this has been helping it tremendously. And then sometimes I have shoulder pain, too, from working out. It just depends. This has been helping. So this is something that I got back on, and I will stay on. So I just take one a day. This is a staple. This is staying. And then I think that's it. And then I take a multivitamin, of course, by My Kind Organics. That one, I'll show it to you guys in a minute. That one is the men's multi, but or the men's vitamin. I got it for Justin a while ago, but he doesn't take it, and I ran out. So I use that one, but usually I just take the women's multivitamin, and it's, you know, just your overall vitamin. So I love taking that. Oh, goodness. Hashtag mom life. But anyways, so that's what I take every morning. Those are the things that I take every morning. Sorry about the background, guys. It's kind of messy. But, and then those are the things that I just take for my vitamin wise daily. I used to drink hemp too, and I just put like a banana in it and drink it. I still have that. I've just not done it lately. Well, for a little while, because just with work and everything like that, I've just not felt like blending it and doing all that stuff. So, and then of course I take my protein as usual. My goodness. Sorry, now you guys are like lopsided. But as usual, when I work out and everything like that, I'll show you guys a new protein that I've been taking in the next video. I'm going to talk more about it. It's a brand company that I'm going to be going with, for some of their stuff. So I'll talk about more about that, like I said, in another video. Yeah. So, that's all of it. And then I had a rotisserie, I had half a rotisserie chicken, and then some white rice for my meal. I didn't show you guys that because I was hungry and I hurried up and got it down. But that's what I ate. And then I don't know what I'm going to eat later for dinner, so I'll probably do the crock pot tomorrow. So I'll probably show you guys that whenever I make it. But yes, so I'm going to finish watching the show I'm watching. And then I think I need to finish editing my video and all that stuff. So I'll be back with you guys in the next clip. What's up, YouTube? So we just got home. We went and ate a little bit and then just kind of chilled. So I'm about to take my makeup off, lay down, unwind a little bit. I'll pick the vlog up tomorrow, and then I'm gonna make the crock pot chicken. So I'll show you guys that. So we'll see you guys in the morning.
Yeah. Woo! Zone.